had my first crush in season two. She'd pass me notes and fill our hands with glue. And in my corduroys we'd walk to school. I sat and crossed my legs like Jim would do. She moved away, I was on season three. It hit my heart so hard I'd hardly speak. But I could find some peace and privacy. A paper company to sail with me.
Who are we to wonder where we're going? Who am I to tell me who I am? Let's take it back and take in every moment. Who am I to tell me who I am?
I turned down Jameson when I was 12. Spent that Friday night with Steve Carell, the one where Dwight became the head of sales. My 8th grade graduation wished me well. I lost my grandpa during season 6. I watched my mom, she cried and held her kids. My mind was broken up, I couldn't think. Just hugged her the way Michael did.
Oh, who are we to wonder where we're going? Who am I to tell me who I am? Let's take it back and take in every moment. Who am I to tell me who I am?
Now the finale's done and I'm alone. I'm on a Netflix trip here on my phone. But who I am is in these episodes. So don't you tell me that it's just a show.
Who are we to wonder where we're going?
Tell me who I am.